Another homecoming game awaits Matt Entz and the North Dakota State Bison as NDSU back on the road in Missouri Valley Football Conference play, heading to Hancock Stadium in Normal, Illinois, to take on the Illinois State Redbirds. The Bison, the only unbeaten team left overall in the Missouri Valley Football Conference at 5-0, 2-0 in Valley play. Illinois State has stumbled to start conference action. The Redbirds are 2-3, 0-2 in Missouri Valley Football Conference action. This is the 15th meeting between NDSU and Illinois State, and the Bison have won 10 straight to take a 12-2 lead in the series dating back to 2007. Illinois State coming off of a bye week where head coach Brock Spack made the announcement that Bryce Jefferson, the junior dual threat quarterback out of Indianapolis, Indiana, will make the start for Illinois State after missing the last two plus games, suffering a right shoulder bruise in a win at Eastern Illinois back in non-conference play. On defense, the linebacking core are the names to watch for Illinois State. Shannon Reed, the Tennessee transfer, the top tackler, with 39 tackles on the season. Middle linebacker Kenton Wilhoit with 35 and a pick. And Zeke Vandenberg, who played a great game in the quarterfinals here in the Fargo Dome back in 2019, the third leading tackler with 28 tackles, 3 TFLs, and 2 sacks, tied for the team lead with 3 quarterback hurries on the season. A couple of keys for the third-ranked Bison. Now, the blueprint is there, folks. Running the football, stopping the run, keeping teams out of the end zone. NDSU continues to rank number one in the FCS, averaging nearly 290 rushing yards per game and over 6.5 yards per carry. Only Florida and Coastal Carolina are averaging more yards per carry in all of Division I college football. The Bison are keeping teams out of the end zone. They lead the FCS in red zone defense, allowing 2 rushing touchdowns and 1 field goal in 7 opportunities inside the 20-yard line. And in addition to its number one ranked red zone defense, NDSU leads the FCS in scoring defense and ranks 5th in total offense as well, as the Bison doing great things on that side of the ball. Also, number 2 in third down conversion defense across the board in FCS college football. It's the third ranked Bison versus 2-3 Illinois State, homecoming on Saturday afternoon, a 2 p.m. Central kick in Normal, Illinois.